What was your big break? What was the movie role that sort of got you noticed to where it might lead to getting cast in a movie like From Here to Eternity?
It was a picture called The Mob with Broderick Crawford. I don't know if you remember Brod, but he was a wonderful actor, and he won the Academy Award too. And I did something in that, and it came to me. Mr. Cohen of Columbia Pictures came to me with his casting director, and he said, "We want to put you under contract." I said, "That's very well, sir." I said, "But I don't think I can take it." "What do you mean you can't? This is Columbia. You know, we're offering you a contract." I said, "I'm sorry, sir, but I just can't take it." "Why? What's the matter?" I said, "Well, you see, my wife is very close to her family, and she doesn't want to leave New York." "What is she, Jewish?" "Yes, she is." "Well, the goddamn Jews are all alike," he said. "They're always staying close to Mom." Anyway, so...
Just for the record, Harry Cohen was also Jewish.
So the guy says to me, the casting director said, "Don't worry," he said, "we'll get you a part, or don't worry about it. Everything will be fine." And I waited for 2 years, more than 2 years. I read the book of From Here to Eternity. And I said, knowing there's a God above, I'm going to play the part of Fatso Judson. Why I said it, I don't know. And one day I'm sitting down and starting to eat, and the telephone rang, and the fellow says, "How soon can you get out here to Hollywood?" I said, "Why? Well, what is it?" He said, "They want you for the part of Fatso and From Here to Eternity." I nearly dropped dead. My God, what a thing to do, you know? Well, I went, and the rest is history. Everybody said, "You're the worst fella that ever walked in two shoes. How dare you be so bad?" "Bad? The guy won an Academy Award, are you kidding?" "I killed Frank Sinatra. What do you want?"